The Utah nurse seen in this viral video being arrested, she's reached a $500,000 settlement. Salt Lake City and the university that runs the hospital will have to pay nurse Alex Wobbles. She was arrested in July for following hospital policy when she refused to let an officer draw blood from an unconscious patient. The officer who made that arrest has since been fired.